right, now that I got that out of the way, I want to talk about herpes.
Oh, dear.
Just because somebody has a serious disease does not give you the right to treat them differently. All right, I had a friend that told me he had herpes. And I was like, all right, cool. You got herpes. I've been knowing you for some years. Fine. And I got to the point where I didn't even remember or even think about him having herpes. Until one day, he was standing in front of me and we were talking. And I said something funny. And he laughed. And his laugh started off like, ta-ha-ha. And when he said, ta-ha-ha, a piece of spit flew out of his mouth, and it was like slow motion. It was and landed right under my mustache. Now, I didn't treat him any different, but I did pass out. Soon as that man touched me, I screamed and passed out. I woke up, I was like, give me the hospital. I've been small all my life, but I think I'm losing weight. I'm losing weight. I got there. They was like, what do you want to get tested for? I said, everything. Herpes simplest kind of real. I want to take my SAT in here. I don't know exactly what else. I can listen to the news. Yeah, I know I ain't the only one who can listen to the news, and y'all can tell whether it's a black person or a white person, just depending on the headline. I know I'm not the only one who can tell that.
Yeah.
You can just hear the headline. You already know whether it's black or white. All you gotta hear, a woman falls out of a tree and breaks her neck trying to save her cat. White woman. Woman gets arrested in the mall for chokeslamming her child. Black woman. Man electrocutes himself to death trying to run cable from his neighbor's house to his. Black man. Man electrocutes himself to death going out in the middle of a storm with a kite and a key. Old white man. 30 people get arrested at the laundromat over a big brawl. Mexicans, that's Mexicans. I'm sure the kids, y'all are really good. Love God, love yourself, love yourself. I'm not.